Would anyone like some refreshments? We have several fine beverages available.
No, thank you. I'm fine.
All right. Off to a good start.
What's with all the sour faces?
Did somebody start a war or something?
Not helping.
The Revanite ships have all been scattered, captured, or destroyed. Their accomplices aboard our vessels are in chains. You found a threat and given us the means to root it out. Separately, what do we have to discuss?
Revan is still alive, my lord, and his plans don't stop here.
The Emperor's not dead. Revan thinks he can fix that, but he's wrong, isn't he?
No one person, not even Revan, can truly destroy the Emperor.
Revan isn't exactly alone in this. We've stopped a lot of his followers, but who knows how many more he's got.
It doesn't matter. They will fail, and we will all suffer for it. The Emperor's current state is nebulous, incorporeal. To strike at him, Revan will first have to return him to a physical form.
Which is exactly what the Emperor wants.
He will destroy Revan, then move on to the rest of us. In time, he will consume all life in the galaxy.
Every living thing in the entire galaxy? It doesn't seem possible.
The depths of the Emperor's power are as much a mystery to me as to you. But he is capable of it. I'm certain.
We have to stop this. Intercept Revan before he can restore the Emperor's form.
The Emperor's hideaway is a secret, even to the Dark Council.
The fourth moon of Yavin. That's where we'll find Revan. He wanted me to join him there. Never said I couldn't bring a few friends.
According to our data, he still has extensive forces at his disposal. We would stand a better chance of overcoming them together.
No matter what evidence I present, I doubt the Supreme Chancellor will agree to any kind of alliance or truce.
Neither will the Dark Council, but my ships and the soldiers aboard them are loyal to me.
I can convince my troops to maintain a truce. They've seen Revan's threat firsthand.
Next up, Yavin 4.
Very well.
Theron.
We can talk on the way to Yavin. I have some business to finish here.
Thank you for your help. All of you. This can't have been easy.
The conspiracy is finally exposed. We've been hiding our actions from our allies for so long, it's a relief to have everything in the open.
So we can talk about how you threw me to the wolves now?
I made a calculated strategic decision, and it worked, as we can all see now.
And if you had talked to me about it, I would have volunteered, but you didn't even give me a choice.
We couldn't risk the Revanites knowing that your capture was a ploy. You had to be in the dark for the plan to work.
If the Revanites knew your capture was staged, they would have killed you, and we wouldn't have learned Revan's plan. Hiding the truth was probably the best option.
We've got exactly one professional spy in this group. I could have handled it.
I think it's time we moved on. Yavin is a long way from here.
Agreed. Let's get moving.
Lana, stay a moment. We should talk.
Of course.
Enjoy your trip to Yavin!
This is quite a mess I've made, isn't it? The wicked Sith can't be trusted. Just the sentiment we need right now.
I wouldn't be spending so much time around you if I couldn't stand a little bit of intrigue.
Makes sense. The moments we've shared, the connection between us, it's very important to me. I would never want to lose your trust. My strength flows from the passions I embrace, my service to the Empire, and you.
I guess I can't be surprised you'd put the Empire first.
And there we are again. This truce won't last forever. Even if we succeed, the war won't end. There's no future for us.
I'm not ready to give up, are you?
Not yet. But time is not our ally. We should hurry along.
My master wishes to report that the surrounding terrain is quite rugged. The Revanites are based in an ancient temple nearby. We found no usable supplies or shelter.
The other scouts gave similar reports. There has been some contact with Revanite patrols, but no heavy resistance as yet.
Looks like you've settled in pretty well. Catch me up.
We need better eyes on the region around us. Scouts can only patrol so far and brush this dense.
It is more than that. I sense their fear, their distrust. This world is mired in ancient hatreds, and we have brought more than our share already.
Was there a suggestion somewhere in all that?
The troops are too distracted by each other to keep a proper lookout. They're expecting to be stabbed in the back.
Then we'll set an extended perimeter past the outer guards and make it impartial. Sensor equipment doesn't pick sides.
I can take care of that.
Once our position is secure, we can focus on Revan.
Do we know any more about how Revan is intending to bring the Emperor back?
Everything about the Emperor is a mystery, even to the Dark Council. Speed is our only ally now.
We'll keep in touch while you're getting those sensors up.
Good luck.
Online and doing its thing. Online and doing its thing. I don't know about Lana anymore. I'm keeping an eye on her.
I finished planting the sensors.
Good work. Before you come back to base, I think an extra modification is in order. With a few tweaks, we can set the sensors to forward us extra data on Imperial activities. They won't even know it's happening.
You want to spy on the Empire's forces?
I think recent events have taught us to keep an eye over our shoulder. We won't be doing anything to damage their capabilities, just staying informed on them.
If we don't show trust, we'll never keep a lasting truce.
You're serious? I guess I can't make you do the smart thing here. Just head back to camp. You're done out there. Theron out.
You sense it too. Not the ancient Sith or the Emperor. Not Revan. Another presence. Different from the rest.
Yes. It is more like you.
Are you saying there's another Jedi somewhere near us?
No Jedi could survive here alone. It is a vestige, at most.
You sell us a bit short, Mar, but in answer to your question, no. The presence isn't exactly that of a Jedi, either. It's still very difficult to pinpoint.
Sensors are picking up something a bit more solid. Large structures, mixture of ancient and modern materials. Looks like they've been ransacked. Lots of debris.
Check for broadcasts in signal range 47.2.
What am I seeing here? It's encoded.
The facts behind a rumor. That signal range is used only by the Imperial Guard. The structure we've found must be their training facility.
They might be broadcasting something we could use. Can you decode it?
No, only the Guard has that capability. But given the destruction Theron describes, it's most likely a distress call.
If the Guard has a facility here, they may have information on the Emperor's hiding place. That would lead us straight to Revan.
Agreed. As this concerns only Imperial interests, I will assemble a team of my own to investigate. Beniko, with me.
We can't sit back and watch. There's no telling what they might pull out of that facility. We can't just take their word for it.
Hurry. While Mar is gathering his team, make your way out of the camp and search the Imperial Guard base as quickly as possible.
We'll stall the imps as much as we can. Let's just hope this doesn't turn ugly.
Nobody likes getting conned, and Sith aren't exactly forgiving. Doing this could wreck the truce for good.
We don't have any other options. Trust is hard enough when we're on even footing. If they get an edge on us, forget it.
Please hurry. And may the Force be with you.
Invaders! Interlopers! This world is off limits! He told us from the start, only the devoted, only the purest, his orders, his command.
Great. Someone to question, and he's lost his mind.
No, no, I see clearly. His sight can never be lost.
You were attacked by the followers of a man named Revan. Do you know where he's gone?
To the temple. And from there, the final steps are walked. We have failed, but so will he. Plans within plans, always. This, too, has been foreseen. All possibilities are witnessed and adjusted for.
What are you talking about?
The end is inevitable. All will be devoured to fuel his transcendence. All nations, all worlds, all species. You, me, Revan. None will survive. My death serves his will, as all do. We are the fuel. Our sacrifice ignites his blazing glory.
I see you've made a new friend.
This man is the only survivor of Revan's attack. We need to take him back to the camp for questioning.
Then we will. Return to the camp. We have much to discuss.
Closer.
This was an imperial matter. Your associate was not needed.
We're supposed to be working together. If the situations were reversed, wouldn't you have done the same thing?
You don't trust us.
We were concerned and we acted. We should have left this to you. Apologies.
You don't speak for them.
Kill each other now? Wait until later. It's all the same. It all fuels the flame.
Enough. I will wrench the information we need from this man. The rest can be settled later.
Why not let Master Satil have a try at that?
Do not push me further.
I've got a feeling torture is something this guy has seen plenty of. It can't hurt to try something different. You're free to watch. No secrets.
Let's get this over with.
Master Satil's techniques are interesting and rather effective, I must admit. I think we'll have the information we need very soon. I want you to know, I advised against Mar's plan with the guard facility. We've come so far together. I'd hate to see that progress ruined by territoriality.
Are you worried about keeping the truce together, or were you thinking more about the two of us?
Both, I suppose.
I must say, Master Satil is quite a pleasant interrogator. Theron should be quite proud.
Let's find out what we're up against.
A device for mass ritual sacrifice? That's seriously what he called it?
Capable of killing every living thing on this moon as fuel for the Emperor's resurrection.
And housed within the very temple the Revanites are using as their base of operations.
So we'll have to breach the temple and shut the weapon down before Revan can activate it.
Getting inside at all will be challenging enough.
The temple entrance has a locking system that can be overridden from the outside, provided we find the right mechanisms.
On it.
I certainly never thought we'd be killed by an ancient Sith murder machine.
You might not be so grateful if we don't get that weapon shut down.
Think I found the locks Ivan mentioned. You better get out there and take a look. We'll feed you info as we find it.
Good luck.
Your arrival has been foreseen. You must press on. You're close. I feel it. Hurry. Good. You have opened the way.
Revan? How is this possible?
Through the Force, anything is possible. When the Emperor's followers struck me down, I learned to release my attachments.
Then who's wearing your mask and leading your followers?
I do not know. But I recognize much of myself in him. The darkness I left behind. He must be stopped. His fury will only strengthen the Emperor, not destroy him.
Your descendants are close by. Satil and Theron Shan. Why speak to me instead of them?
I must remain apart from them. My attachments have always driven me too far, and I've always refused to see it. You must do what I could not.
You've done it. The way is opening.
I just spoke to Revan.
You what? He was there?
It was his spirit. He couldn't tell me who's wearing his mask, but he did confirm that trying to kill the Emperor wouldn't work.
The man who tortured me was an imposter? How could he know so much?
We can sort that out when we face him. For now, we need to focus on the weapon he has primed inside the temple.
You're right. We're only going to get one shot at this. Once our forces enter the temple, it's only a matter of time until our friend pulls the trigger.
A joint strike, committing all of our forces and the Empire's, has a good chance of pushing through the temple and disabling the weapon before it can fire.
An operation like that needs perfect coordination and trust. It might take some doing to get our troops working together at that level.
We could get a smaller group in faster and more quietly.
A small team might be able to infiltrate the temple and reach the device before it can be activated, but they'll be facing some steep odds.
You have led the mission this far. Our victory is within reach. We'll let you decide how best to achieve it. Revan's spirit.
Are we ready?
All teams report ready. You've done very well. All of the soldiers here look up to you. Imperial and Republic both.
Let's proceed.
All units, move out. All units report success. The weapon has been shut down and all Revanites neutralized. Only one more left to deal with.
Ivan told us where Revan might go. The Emperor's final sanctuary.
We've got speeders prepped. You won't be facing him alone.
Well then, let's settle this so we can all go home.
Thank you. Your entire army's barely managed to drive me back. You think you'll be able to face me without them?
I have a feeling I'm not the only one who wants a crack at you.
Shay Vizsla?
Wouldn't miss a fight this good.
Bring as many fools as you like. You won't stop what must be done.
You don't know what you're doing. The Emperor is too powerful.
No, not any longer. I have set my will against this creature for centuries. Only I can destroy him.
But you aren't Revan.
Who else could do what I've done? Who else would have the strength to come this far? I am Revan, and I will complete the work I started so long ago.
Take a step back. Look at what you're doing. You're only going to make the Emperor stronger. This is what he wants, don't you see that?
You understand nothing. I know his mind better than anyone living. I know what must be done.
Can't you see what you've become? Your hatred and regrets are consuming you.
My own flesh and blood standing against me. The depths of his corrupting influence are endless. I will waste no more time. This must end now. This will be the end of you.
It's not as bad as it looks.
He is strong with the Force.
Fall!
He is strong with the Force.
I must have my revenge.
Be strong!
You are sealing the galaxy's fate!
I won't let you win, Revan.
This is my destiny! You cannot deny me!
Over for you, Revan.
I have come too far. This is my destiny. I have come too far.
Revan.
are sealing the galaxy's fate.
Don't let up!
You cannot deny me!
I will see you break.
You are sealing the galaxy's fate.
Not as bad as it looks.
I must have my revenge.
So much power.
You are sealing the galaxy's fate.
Don't let up!
I have come too far!
Make him bleed!
This is my destiny!
Love a good scrap!
You are sealing the galaxy's fate!
I won't let you win, Revan.
It can't be!
What's happening?
Impossible! The ritual hasn't even begun!
The deaths you've caused, the war you've fueled, it is all mine! This galaxy is mine! It's time I claimed it once more!
That was... something? Everybody make it?
We're fine.
That was him.
The Emperor.
How is that possible? We stopped Revan.
He did not assume a physical form or possess a body, and he left as soon as he appeared. None of it makes sense.
Still packs a punch.
The General is entirely misinformed, Your Eminence. A few coats of paint, and I'll be ready for the Lunar Gala.
Looks like we weren't the only survivors.
I still don't understand. This looks like Revan. But so did the spirit.
All truth is revealed with time.
I've failed.
As have I. So many centuries. The Emperor and his dread masters trying to wrench me apart. to unleash my anger and hatred. I detached myself from the pain, focused on the Force.
You hid behind Jedi platitudes. You weren't strong enough to survive the torture or the battle in the Foundry. I faced them. I survived them.
You've carried on, dragging the remains of a body that should have long since faded to dust. Hatred fueled cunning, but burned out all wisdom. Without me, you could not see.
Strength is useless without some wisdom to guide it.
We need to repair what the Emperor has done. I am whole again. But there is much to do. The Emperor has returned. Steel yourselves against what will come.
Let's get back to base camp. He was right. We have a lot to do.
Your actions are confusing, to say the least. I don't appreciate being left in the dark.
Does the Supreme Commander share these concerns, Chancellor?
He does not, but that is hardly...
The two of us have been fighting this war for quite some time now. We know what we're doing, and we appreciate your trust in us.
Just as I'll appreciate being informed when your fleet is back in position, so rush out.
I guess ignoring the boss runs in the family.
Ignoring Suresh is always a good idea.
Never knew you were so political.
Our forces are preparing to launch. I should make sure ours are ready to do the same.
It's strange. The next time we meet, our circumstances will be quite different.
Well, don't take it personally, but I'm hoping that you'll never see me again.
And I'll hope that I do.
I'm gonna see if Satil needs any help. Catch me later.
Well, our time has come. Even sooner than I'd feared. Revan is gone. We've accomplished what we set out to do. But now we have an entirely new problem. And no truce to face it.
I'm not afraid of the Emperor. He'll be taken care of soon enough.
I wish I shared your optimism. What's next for the galaxy's most notorious smuggler? After everything that's happened, I imagine you're even more in demand than ever.
I was figuring we'd be going on a tour of the galaxy's finer hotspots.
If only. I'm not at all sure what my future holds. But the future doesn't have to start for a while yet. For now, I'd like to make the most of the present.
There's nothing I'd like more.
I'm going to miss you.
Give me a call if you ever want to change sides.
You'll be the first to know.
The Imperials are leaving a small force of volunteers behind to watch for any further activity from the Revanites or the Emperor. We'll be doing the same.
As it happens, Jakarl and I have received several lucrative business offers. Various acquaintances made on Rishi, nothing to concern yourselves with. That being said, we have sincerely enjoyed our time with you, and would gladly provide our services again at any time.
Why go work with someone else? I'd be happy to have you stick around and join my crew.
A tempting offer! Farewell!
There's more for us to discuss.
If this situation with the Revanites has proven anything, it's the value of having eyes and ears outside of the Republic. You've done good work as a licensed privateer, but the SIS wants you to be able to go even further. This card is programmed with authorization codes from the director of the SIS himself. Complete immunity from Republic prosecution of any kind. Take any job you can find if you think it might lead to information on the Emperor and his followers. I mean it.
This has to be the best reward I've ever gotten for a job. I can't decide where to go first.
Just remember, that only works for Republic security forces. You get arrested on some unaligned planet nobody's heard of, you're on your own.
We're attempting to calculate where the Emperor might have gone, but we don't know enough about his capabilities to determine anything for sure.
While we get the task force up and running, we're gonna need you out there acting on your own. Follow every lead you can find.
And remember, the threat of the Empire remains. They will not hesitate to use this situation to gain an advantage over us. Until the Emperor is destroyed for good, the entire galaxy is in danger. We must be ready.